pretty good drop there. And we're at the top. This was the old Dyess control tower. And there's a rabbit down there. There's our radar site right now. That right there is Abilene, way off in the distance. And there's the rest of the base. I live about 5 miles off in that direction. And right here we have the old flight line. There's a new control tower. Some of the planes off in the distance. And there's the grounds down below us. Huge tarmac. And to the north, there's the FAA with their radar system and our radar, and they do interfere a little bit with each other. Not much to a little catwalk right there, and there's the radar reflector. So our radar doesn't zap us.